This is Lucky Lou. Make sure you stay tuned, hit the like button, and don't be a hater, like, subscribe right now. Lucky is running away because he feels so awkward that I'm vlogging at the airport.
I don't like the airport
vlog. The what?
I don't like the airport footage. I like the beach footage.
So, no, you need to pay. So, we told you on the previous vlog that we are heading out of town, you guys. We are leaving Houston, Texas. We're leaving the whole entire United States. Lucky got me doing the most. He signed up for Clear, which is like no waiting in line, scan your fingers, scan your eyes, and let's go type thing. So that happened. And yeah, now I'm just waiting on him to get his water, and we're gonna get it going. I'm so excited, you guys. Oh, and by the way, I am vlogging from my personal channel. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you go subscribe to Kelly Jean. But yeah, uploading content back to back. Gucci gang, we are heading out, and y'all are coming with us.
What's up, everybody? How y'all doing? We're sending positive vibes your way, man. Blessings on blessings on blessings. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate y'all for watching.
You guys, okay, we are not in Texas right now. We just took a plane and we just landed literally like an hour ago. We drove to our resort and we are on vacation.
We're about to meet my buddy A1 Cabo. You can find him on Instagram, A1 Cabo. And he's gonna take us fishing, man. We gotta go find a marlin right now. We go fishing for a marlin. A1 Cabo, just like the hat says, A1 Cabo, man. They try to get me inside the lobby right now, trying to get me to go through a timeshare, go sit through a presentation. No. And I said, I already got my boy A1 Cabo got me covered, man. I ain't gonna go sit through no timeshare presentation. We're about to go get on a boat and go fishing.
But first,
we gotta get some tacos, man.
We gotta eat, and this is smelling so good, y'all.
We got some shrimp tacos, and the salad, chicken.
Hey! And then we got some al pastor. Cheers, you guys. We're low-key just gonna take these to go and eat on the boat because we're running late.
I'm inspired by how fast this guy moves.
So I just went and bought me a little backpack. Let me show y'all this backpack. It's cute. It's made out of all leather. But I was so confused when they were telling me how much it was, you guys. I couldn't do the math.
I gave her 400 pesos to go buy it.
Pesos?
400 pesos.
Pesos. Gonna go catch a boat real quick.
About to go hop on this boat right here and do some fish.
I'm so ready. Hola. I've never been fishing before, so hola.
Hola.
I've never been fishing before, so this should be an adventure.
So we pulled up before we went out. Oh my God, he has a fish. What does he have in there?
That's a bait?
Yes. It's fish.
Beautiful. That's a beautiful view. Out to A1 Cabo.
I bet it's nothing but wind. Yeah, baby, come on.
Oh, that's a beautiful shot right there. What is it?
So you don't stand up at all?
Oh, it's like a jack. Oh,
yeah.
Shit, that's cool. Eat that shit.
Man, I could have met if them that little fish was that hard to pull. I could have imagined
how big fish are. Good job, baby. Wow. Okay, go, go, go. Can y'all see the stingrays? They're like jumping and flapping away, like.
Man, look at that arch, though.
That's so nice.
I know. Y'all can't. It's
no
not
justice.
Doing it no justice. This rock is huge. Sea lions? Oh,
oh
yeah, there's sea lions. Yeah, this rock is massive. Huge. So that was our first catch of the day. We had to throw it back because it wasn't the size that we're looking for. So we threw it back, catch and release. And we're still on a hunt to see what we can come up on. All right, Kelly got one on the line.
Am I doing it right?
Bring it in, baby.
It's not heavy no more.
Oh, he probably got away.
Arm day, so I'm sore already. Okay. I'm struggling. How far?
You want me to help you? Come on, you're right here. Keep reeling it in. Oh, I see it.
Stop, stop. Come on, be the line.
Man!
What kind of fish is that?
I did it.
That's a tuna?
Skipjack tuna.
Workout. Okay, picture.
Come on, you gotta take a picture with it. Hold it.
You want to have to hold it?
Yes, hold it, hold it, hold it. Just hold it, squeeze it. Squeeze it. Got it.
Oh my god. It was bleeding. Oh my god, you guys. He told me to hold it and then that thing started going through and I freaked out.
Pick your bag up. Mayday, mayday.
It's wind. They're not even able to hear you.
Mayday, mayday. We had to tell the captain to turn the ship around because Kelly Jean got seasick.
No, I didn't. I'm getting dizzy and I'm tired. Tired. And yeah, I am getting
busy. All right, y'all. We didn't.
I know it's dark.
We didn't really catch no fish yesterday. We caught little two small ones and threw them back. We had a big one on the line and it busted the line. But we were tired. We came back home to the room and went to sleep. Today is a new day. It's 6 a.m. and we headed to the gym. This is what it looks like first thing in the morning, though. Can y'all see the beach over there? That's the ocean right there. Thank you. Let go. Ooh, but they got it in here. Vamos a ball, a ball of some peaches.
Y él solo quiere un plato.
Nothing like a pear and a peach in the morning, man.
You want some of this?
I want some of that. Carnitas? What is this?
They told me I couldn't go in there
because
of my shirt.
They said you couldn't go in because of your shirt? What? Kelly got a light breakfast, eggs and potatoes, and I got that good.
I didn't even get no eggs.
Carne guisada, carnitas, beans. I was going to tell him to make me an over easy egg, but I didn't know how to say it in Spanish.
I want eggs. I was going to go back in there to get some eggs and
like omelet.
Okay, and we are back. And as you can tell, I threw a little bit of makeup on, changed my outfit. Lucky just threw the same shirt on he was wearing yesterday, because we're going to go get dirty and, you know, that's already dirty, so why
it
not?
It ain't dirty. I just wore it to the airport.
Well, that's what I'm saying. It's like reusable. And all his other clothes is dress-up clothes. We didn't think about, well, he didn't think about his outfit.
I didn't think about we're going to go get dirty and we're finna go ride ATVs and get on a camel and I got my J's on.
Yeah, so that's what's happening. Outfit of the day. I'm wearing all purple with the forces. And we're walking around because they're going to pick us up. They're going to pick us up in the front lobby at 8:15. So it is 8:01. We decided to just come for a little walk. Look at this, you guys. Little resting area. It's so beautiful out here. So relaxing, so calming. I know. Anyways, I'm getting out of breath, so I'm gonna put y'all down. Oh no, what is this? Alright guys, we just finished checking in. Just got back from our tour.
We went too much fun.
Camel riding and we went on an ATV.
That wasn't no regular ATV. That was I don't know what they're called, those big little sand dune carts that you drive.
But so we went in the beach in like the desert area.
The sand dune hills.
It was so dope. And then we requested for a drone footage. So
we couldn't bring our camera. We had to leave all our stuff in this locker. We couldn't bring our camera. Bring y'all with us, but man, it was fun.
Yeah, so right now we're trying to figure out.
If you haven't come to Cabo, come to Cactus Tours.
It's dope.
Back in the ride.
Look what we discovered. Lucky brought a little souvenir.
Woo, finally made it back to our room. It's about noon. Lunchtime.
Pool time.
Pool time.
We're debating whether we should go to the beach because the beach is like at a walking distance from our room. So we can either
probably go to both.
And go to the beach.
Let's go to the beach first, then the pool.
Bam, lunch by the pool. We got ceviche. Kelly just got out the pool. She got a shrimp burger.
Really?
And I got some sushi. Just ate big. Oh, I'm stuffed. Walking down to the beach. And the sand is hot.
Whew. It's hot?
Yeah. All right, we found our spot. I think we're gonna end this vlog right here. Just relax by the beach. Oh no, we're gonna go on the boat tomorrow and jump off a rock. Tomorrow we're gonna go jump off a rock. We're gonna go on the boat and then climb up a rock.
Stay tuned for that vlog.
No, it's it's the same one.
Babe, just break it up.
Y'all want a long vlog or y'all want it broke up? Well, whatever we decide to do, we'll let y'all know. You're watching Luciano TV. Kelly almost just got knocked down by that wave. Hey, these waves is hard. These are them surf. These are the waves they go surfing on. Drop my camera in here. I can't play around no more right here. I gotta go. Oh, I didn't think I got a tan, but I took my wedding ring off right now. Look how light it is.
This is hilarious.
Oh, I wasn't that white.
Yeah, you were. Yes, you were. We got dark out here.
Yeah. Kelly actually got hurt when that wave came and knocked her down on her.
A big old red thing, like a burn. Like what a carpet burn looks like on the back of my thigh.
She got a sand burn. Hey, get it. Hey, solo.
You ain't about that life. Come on, hit your grito, babe. Hey! Who can do a better grito? Do it.
Nah, man.
Do it.
No, man.
No, just kidding. I'm shy.
There's people walking around here. I can't
me
be doing it.
Me and Keith should be doing it all the time.
Yeah, I can do it when I'm at home and nobody's around. We got a whole bunch of people walking around right now. But anyway, we're about to catch a cab, go downtown, meet my guy with the boat, and take us to go jump off the rock. Where you at?
I am back at the marina, and Lucky is trying to have me die jumping off of a rock. But since it's Father's Day weekend, you know what? We're gonna do whatever he wants. Look at these surfboards.
Aloha.
Okay. Like, looking down, I was like, I can't do this.
Let me show you how it's done, baby. Don't lose my wallet.
Take your hat off, take your shirt off.
Country, I live in hotel. No SEL, those pedicure toes. Sitting on a beach chair, $200 chocolate. One knuckle puka or a port of a yacht. Sipping out a pineapple, acting a fool. Step out on my balcony and check out my view.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed the video.
We just finished editing and we realized that we did not end it.
And so we forgot to do an outro for y'all. So today's Father's Day. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. Yeah, man, wish y'all the best, nothing but blessings sent y'all way. We're going to enjoy our last day in Cabo. We're leaving tomorrow. We actually got to go get a COVID test before we get back into the country. We ain't going to be able to get back into the States without a COVID test. So that's what we're about to go do. And enjoy our last day here in Cabo.
Don't forget to like and subscribe and have a blessed rest of your day.